It is worth noting that the officiating crew was hot garbage. They made the most egregiously bad call that we've seen in any game all season, blowing that fumble dead that was run back for a touchdown. And then to throw salt in the wound and to have the balls to throw a 15-yard penalty flag when the guy took his helmet off was like, all right, you're just going to double down on being super wrong.